Hi everyone, my name is Sonal Desai. I have been trading for the last year and a half, and as I mentioned, purely F&O. I can't say that it's been a fabulous experience, but not very bad till yesterday. This training session that I came here for has somehow made me realize that it would not be very wise for me to do what I have been doing, and that I need to really, really change my ways and do some serious investing if I'm looking at some serious money. So what I credit this workshop and the inputs coming from everybody here, especially Mayur, is that I have understood why, if I'm going to be associating with precision, why am I doing it? Yes, I'm doing it because they only understand the language of charts. They are not going to throw me tips, but there's going to be some research based on that. And this two-day workshop has convinced me. I'm not sure how good I am at reading the charts because I have a long way to go, but I think I would like.